Hey, how are you doing? I've been here and I felt like let me do a short video about this. So this is about sheep token, but the lessons you draw from this thing is gonna help you in your crypto journey. That's why I decided to make this video. Look at the date, the price, and what it would be like if you bought at those prices. So on August 1, 2020, Shiba Inu has around 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 zeros. It has about 9 zeros, and if you purchased $1,000 worth of it at that point before the 31st of August, your money is already half of your initial investment, and if you kept on holding, your money would drop to $1.96. Man, this could be heartbreaking. In fact, this is heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking watching your $1,000 turn to $1.96. This remained the same from September 30th, October 31st, November 30th and December 31st of 2020. Now, if someone trusts this project, what do you think he has to do at those times that the price is so down? I think the person needs to buy more of that coin. But if you don't believe in the project, that's when a lot of people will decide to sell. They will say, okay, instead of losing all my money, let me just sell the $1.96 and have that. But if you sell at that moment, you already lost everything. So the best advice is to not sell at that particular moment. However, this could be disastrous if the project is not something that maybe will later revive. Like as you can see here, on the January 31st of 2021, Shiba Inu have already picked up. It started, in fact, it demolished about 4 zeros. It demolished about 4 zeros, and that $1,000 worth of Shiba, which was bought on August 1st, is now worth 19,600. So do you see how this crypto of a thing works? Now, if this person continues to hold, just look at what it is worth around September 30th. That's around 13,921,568. I didn't even include the worth of today's price, because we are now in November, and as you can see, the price here is far below the November price, because right now in November, Shiba Inu has only 4 zeros, but this particular one on September has 5 zeros. So what is the point of this video? The point is this: if you buy a project that you trust, a project that you know have potential, there is no need selling your bag when the price drops, especially when it drops like mad, as in when it drops so hard. There is no need selling your bag. All you need to do is when you see it drop, just look at it as a nice opportunity to bag more. XRP is a perfect example. Some people bought XRP when it was $1.5, $1.6, and now XRP is trading below that price. XRP is around $1.1 or so. However, some people need money so hard that they may decide to sell their bag at loss. This is another reason why you are advised to use money which you can afford to lose whenever you are investing in crypto. So don't use money, don't invest any money that you need so quick, because anything can happen. Okay, anything can happen. When you invest what you can afford to lose, then you wouldn't panic whenever the price fluctuates. Just like you can see in this chart, someone bought a thing of $1,000. Just within 2 months, the price dropped to almost 99% of the total money, 1.96. This is so crazy. But so I believe you understood my simple words of advice, and I also hope that when next you are trying to buy a token, that after your research, you only invest the money you can afford to lose. All right. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, I would advise that you do so right now, because it helps me to reach out to more people. And since you liked this video, I may also suggest that you give it a thumb up or share it with your friends. Okay. Thank you for watching till this end. Enjoy the rest of your day.